everyone, my name is 49 Gamer. Welcome back to Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2. We're continuing where we last left off. Oh, I just flung my headphone cord over on my keyboard. Alright, I got the audio fix. Hopefully it works as planned. The game freeze. I did it correctly, right? Oh, what? Did the game just crash? Hey!
Juno, I've reached an improved on drop mix. Can you override the handle?
I'll try.
Sniper bolt. Bolt. No, Jedi's can block lasers.
Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop base. Can you override the
door? I'll try, but it might take a moment.
I'm busy here.
Break yourself!
Okay, so all across, don't stack. You know, during that entire time, pepper bolt.
I swear, sometimes when I hit something or get hit, I hear a call of duty.
Juno, I reached an Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I know he's dead. But that two-layer...
Thank you.
Okay.
Upgrade, I didn't notice. Highly trained sniper, and one thing that everyone should know when they're sniping in games, watch your footing.
Thank you. My onboard tactical computer suggests that this is the best time to attack. I am certain that I will finally fulfill my programming. Lord Vader has trained you well!
Proxy, there's no one inside you that I haven't already defeated.
Give me some credit, Master. I have one module you've never seen. An enemy I've studied for years.
Thank you.
manifest in the physical form and able to hurt me. But hey, I appreciate the effort.
Thank you.
Star Destroyers. It's headed right for me. I gotta get out of here.
You'll never get clear in time. You need to pull it into the cannon.
What? You're insane. It's massive.
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or you will die on this trash heap.
Thank you.
fighters got me.
Oh, claws and grip that destroyer!
Sky!
force and grip that destroyer! the Force and grip that destroyer!
Thank you.
the Force and grip that destroyer! Now rip it down! Has the starship been destroyed? Respond! Boy!
Relax, General. I'm still here.
Good. Good. We'll see you back at the ship.
Master? Proxy! Are you okay?
Yes, I think so. But I think it may be best if you leave me here.
What are you talking about?
The shockwave. It burned out portions of my processor. My primary programming has been erased. I'm useless now.
Roxy, you're not staying here. Come on.
Actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
Those were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us.
Oops, I skipped the cutscene by accident. Mission select. I could probably relaunch up the mission. And so. Yeah, so.
Your actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
Those were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, We all vowed to change the galaxy. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free.
Take them alive. The Emperor wants to execute them personally. You have done well, my apprentice.
To stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor?
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader. And the rebels.
What are you doing?
Meditating. A Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before. Space station. Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, then maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the rebels, they're gonna need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Goodbye, Juno.
Lightsaber back. Yeah. I can get a few other outfits with Mock later down the line. Siphon health from opponents, that can be helpful. Well, because it helped boost my health regen. That rocket had a blood loss was on him. Killed me. There is no blaster bolt. Dramatic death animation I just did. Hey, at least I made it through.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in rig.
I'm gonna save and end this one off here, guys. But I actually kind of.
Intimidate. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires.
So that's the end of the dialogue. Save.